us. These three gentlemen are from Rockstar Games.
Thank you, Steven. Well, well, well. Looks like we have got three little piggies here. Do you know why you are here? Don't bother. I will tell you. Because you are fucking cocksuckers. You don't care about people who is just unlucky. All you care is their money. I really tired about you and your fucking tech support. Full of Autobot dancers. I opened my soul to you and you spat in it. Asked you for the New Year miracle. Please. Begging. Like a dog. But you have no soul. Only business. You have billions but you can't do a normal band system. Just make a program that inform you when you go online with words like for example, sorry but there's strange files noticed. We can't allow you go online. Something like that. I don't know. I promise only one thing. None of you are going home tonight. Sorry. That is okay. Justice will prevail. Tonight you pay, all of you. You bend me once, you bend me twice, you bend me thrice, but you can't bend me forever. I am not guilty. But, you, are. I get the first ban because I picked up cheaters' money. Okay, my bad. I didn't know about this. But this is your fault too. You didn't ban this fucker. And, it's my fault? Second time, I do not correctly set native trainer. I was shooting video in single player. Okay. But the third time, for what? I deleted the game. And all files. I reinstalled the game. Waited until ban will be removed. And guess what? I played the week and I was banned again, forever. And after this you fuckers are telling me that I'm a cheater? So after all this, Rockstar cocksuckers, I'm sick about you. All you care is money. You are soulless. Anyway, you won't believe me. World is full of injustice. Right? Well, it's time to die. Any last word?
Please. I have a family.
I don't care. helping to